basically the penny is on the ballot to allow the citizens to determine whether or not they want to expand the existing bus service, improve the roadway network, also bicycle, pedestrian, greenways, and sidewalks, and that sort of thing. So it's a comprehensive approach, not just the bus.
The first thing we plan to do again is reinstall service. When you look at your system, we're very limited on midday routes, on no service, very limited service on Saturday, and no service on Sunday. So as soon as the funds become available, we plan to restore those type service. And also it's important because the DART service with the disability part. Also, once we install the fixed route, then the DART service becomes available again also.
Of course, if approved or if adopted, the transportation penny revenue would provide for a comprehensive transportation system, including roadway improvements, roadway construction, bus or transit system improvements and expansions, as well as bike, pedestrian, and greenway improvements throughout
the implementation of a citizens oversight committee, which is a 15-member citizens committee that will oversee this project for the next 22 years.
I'm Jennifer Bishop, Executive Director of Greater Columbia Community Development Corporation, located here in North Columbia. We have just had a penny tax form educating persons as to why it is beneficial for them to support the penny tax on November 6th. One of the greatest reasons as to why persons need to support this penny tax is because transportation is one of the key components for a successful future. If persons cannot get to work, they cannot sustain their employment, thus they will not have employment. Education, persons can't get to school. Faith, persons can't get to church. We live in a community where we must take accountability for our brothers and our sisters. We have to come together in this time of need so that other persons can be given the same opportunities that the rest of us have. If we do not vote to support the penny tax on November 6th, our transportation system, our educational system, and our economic system is in grave danger here in Columbia. And we need to do everything that we can to support those who do not have the opportunity to support themselves.
Today's a new day, but there is no sunshine. Nothing but clouds, and it's dark in my heart, and it feels like a cold night. Today's a new day, but where are my blue skies? Where is the love and the joy that you promised me? Tell me it's all right.
I'll be honest with you.
I own.